This Tuesday in oil, gas and infrastructure. Electricity regulator seeks to boost mini-grid capacity. How you can participate in the oil and gas sector. Women empowered as Uganda gears up for oil production. And Eastern African Crude Oil Pipeline Coating Plant commissioned in Tanzania. Get your copy now or subscribe to www.epapers.visiongroup.co.ug to read online.